Yeah, must be. Yes, must be. Kelly, with my iPhone 10, walk through over there. Wow, they back up. Ba chiếc xe truck đó là chở 2.100.000 cái lá phiếu đó, để hôm nay tái kiểm lại đó, bắt đầu tái kiểm. Kelly đang nói chuyện với cái anh chàng security sheriff ở ngay đó. Phiếu bầu để kiểm lại ngày hôm nay. Kelly đang cầm cái iPhone mồi cửa lắm quậy nãy giờ.
Trying to track the chain of possession, chain of custody. I tried to get down lower, but I got cut off by the officer who was out front there. He said I needed some special credential to get down there. So, and apparently that was a voting tabulator. Possibly two that they just pulled off first because they were large boxes, did not appear. Public observer and monitor. What I'd recommend is eventually why don't you retreat so there's not an issue about who's up here, okay? Because this guy's with the newspaper, they think he's media, they think I'm media, mm-hmm. And so. I've got what we've got here. Why don't you catch whatever else is out there? And it sounds like that these two trucks have the actual ballots. Mm-hmm. This has voting machines, tabulators, and I don't know what else. And then apparently these two trucks are going to contain the actual ballots. So there's 2.1 million ballots here somewhere. Some of them could be here. I believe they're at least on these other two trucks. And what I'm trying to do is track the chain of custody and chain of possession of the equipment and the ballots that they're rolling into. Into the Coliseum here for purposes of the Maricopa County election audit.
Thank you.
There's a truck, nó để chữ election rồi đấy. Nói xe này chạy ra, xe kia về vô. How are you?
God bless America.
God bless America.
So, if you want some permission, we're following that truck down. So, we're doing it, it's being parked.
Hey, you need to go around and stay by the train. I'll go around.
Hai xe đất chạy vô. Should we follow them? Should we follow them? If that guy can go, then we go. Bị chặn lại hỏi vậy. Cali cầm.
Thank you.
Look, that truck that you saw, that truck right through that entrance,
right,
dropped off equipment.
Correct.
And it was a tabulator, right?
Yeah, that's what I was told.
Only dropped off equipment.
Okay.
And then the truck was resealed.
I saw that resealed. They locked it just to come down here.
Just to come down
here. Okay, which is good. Yeah. I'm just after chain of possession and custody.
Yeah. I fully agree.
That's all.
God bless you. Now, I'm not authorized to speak to the media, so
okay.
I'm assuming that none of you guys are media?
Actually, I am, but I'll shut it off.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We have a media person. If you want to go on the record, the media person is Ken Bennett.
Okay.
And he's authorized to speak to the media.
Okay.
I'm just a health and safety coordinator.
That's it. That's fine.
So, that's what we're doing. Also, we know the ballots. You walk through.
Okay, so that was ballots coming on after, so there were ballots after the tabulator, the other two pieces of equipment that came off here.
Right.
What was that tabulator and what else?
I don't know.
Just two pieces of equipment.
Big ones. I don't know the equipment.
Okay.
So I'm just telling you generally, that's all I
appreciate.
But I will tell you 100%, that was filmed from the opposite side of the one camera to the other.
We were trying to ask someone down below, and they said it was, but we couldn't see it. So.
Okay,
and it looks like you're wearing a camera, so everything you see is being recorded by the camera also?
Yeah, this is body camera. Sir.
Okay.
But I'm not the only one.
Okay.
But that specific area has been broadcasting live to the internet.
Okay.
I'm not sure where
you are at. Because I know they're having 24-hour.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
okay.
For that.
We're just looking for transparency, making sure that that's happening.
100%. That's what we're looking for, too.
Perfect.
But there's transparency, and then there's...
No, I understand. I respect that.
So, now that these have been dropped, now this
you pointed the first truck that had the two machines, and now the rest is going to have ballots on it.
Right. So,
also has ballots.
That's going to stream live now, too.
Okay. From the back of the truck.
Well, everything, the whole process will be streamed.
Okay.
So, the back of the truck, everything in that arena will be streamed.
Okay, good.
And
so you don't have access to live.
Well, you have access to the stream.
Okay, later. Okay.
Well, no, it's
live
real time. Live.
Okay.
Yeah.
From your phone or whatever. I'm not at the
anywhere
monitor.
Anywhere on the internet.
I'm not at the monitor.
Anywhere on the internet.
Okay, I got you.
So all the ballots are in these three trucks then, right? That one
there's
had
gonna,
some.
There's going to be multiple deliveries throughout the day.
Oh, there is. Okay.
Is it more than these three trucks, the multiple deliveries?
More than these three trucks.
So 2.1 million ballots, you almost have to.
Only Ken Bennett can answer the detail.
Okay.
I'm just a health and safety.
Gotcha. Because I heard that there were three trucks yesterday that brought the bulk of the equipment. And
yet
the ballots were coming today.
Yeah, zero ballots yesterday.
Okay. Gotcha.
And you were in the military too here.
Yes.
You fought with our troops in South Vietnam, with our American troops in the Vietnam War.
And you were a Leo with the military?
No, I wasn't military. I just military support. I was in the legal industry and with the foreign force working in a military contract.
Where did you serve at, brother?
All right. I didn't. Yeah.
I was in Tucson. I was an electrician on the 810.
Oh, 810s? The newer dogs? Good stuff. Nice. Hey, God bless you guys.
Appreciate it. You too. You guys do your job, and we're just keeping an eye, and we appreciate it.
You just revealed that, hey, we got to do a little bit, got to make it a little bit tighter.
Yeah.
You just walked right in.
Yeah.
You have to do a service.
Thank you. You don't know. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Appreciate it. God bless you. You too. Thank you.
Thank you for your service. That's good. I captured that. You're getting in there.
We are the part of the history. Wow, they glow.
Whoa. Okay, so they are shut down. Do you have a card with you? Can I give you a card? You can email or text me?
Yeah.
Sorry about that. I just made sure it was empty. There weren't any ballots. Second truck that's now coming back, and I'll probably queue up behind this other one that I may try.
Super.
To,
they're so high.
They are all buckled up.
They're so mild. Xe số 2 này nó chất ba cái phiếu xuống xong rồi đó. Xe số 3 nó về vô rồi, chắc tới chừng nó về xong thì nó sẽ đóng cửa xuống nữa. Rồi, đóng cửa. Rồi, số 3 đóng cửa.
Watching, and don't forget to subscribe.